Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 15. You're back on the questing couch with your hosts, Phil, and my good buddy,
Zom.
And we're just going to run around and, you know, do what we do best, which is fail miserably, horribly, utterly.
All video games, doesn't matter which ones.
Yeah, yeah, no, we're okay. We're not great. In the last episode, we found the first of 13 royal arms and began our kingly legacy. We're growing up fast, boys. In this episode, we're going to continue on and hopefully find another royal arm and kick some more imperial ass.
Hopefully this dungeon isn't too long. I don't want to... Actually, hopefully it is long. I want to, like, expand, like, everywhere.
This is kind of like a Zelda dungeon. What was that?
My bad.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something?
Prompto is me, and I am Prompto. We are the same being, one and the same.
God, I want to watch you play Dead Space.
That'll be a fun experience. Come to me. What the? No, no.
If it's all the same to you guys. I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
Okay, let's see what's, ooh, it's open.
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
Oh, Prompto.
This game kind of looks like, this area looks kind of looks like Vanish.
What's Vanish?
Vanish, you know that game where, like, you're in like, a dark sewer like area and you gotta kind of like find your way back and there's a monster chasing you.
You need a key.
You ever seen Vanish or ever played Vanish?
No.
You gotta watch like Mark play Vanish. Such a good.
I don't know. I haven't watched Markiplier in a while.
Yeah, watch him play Vanish. Oh, it's good.
Remained behind. Maybe this way.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
It's the monster from Vanish. Damn, it almost hit 99. I don't know what happened, maybe that's just like the cap.
I think you can increase that.
Probably, then I'll have to start crafting stuff and I don't even want to start crafting.
Hey, wait.
What?
Okay, I'm gonna count to three. On three, you open the door. Got it?
I was just gonna open the door regularly.
Okay. Here I go. One, two, three!
No good. It's
You're
locked.
You're joking, right? Hello? Dude, did you hear anything I said?
Did you say something?
Huh. Get wrecked.
I think you just totally, like, changed how Prompto reacted to that conversation, or, like, he was just going through. Because you did it too early.
Wait, hold on. He said three.
Hold on. Yeah, pick that up.
What? That was not there before.
And, what?
Die! Get out of here! Sneak up on me, will ya?
Got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Uh-huh! Oh.
Go down the hall?
Oh, yeah, let's see what this one. Or. Wait,
and then
no.
Make a right.
Hold up.
No, you're going the right way.
I am,
go down that way. Is that locked? That's
locked.
All right, so go right. Continue to go down straight, and then make your first right.
Right here?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a tunnel. Totally, like, Vanish.
Oh, teleportation. That's always so jarring.
This is...
The music is just... all the orchestralness of it.
Oh man, nothing can possibly go wrong if we slide through here.
I wonder. There it is. There's no collision detection with his fingers on the wall. It's funny. I love seeing stuff like that. Oh. There it is. His fingers cut through the wall.
Ruins the immersion.
You guys have 10 years. Elixirs.
Ooh, what's this? That's nothing.
It's another outlet?
Doesn't look like anything. Can be done with it.
There's an item on your right behind you.
Damn it, how did I miss that? my loot eyes are they're rusty.
Huh.
Different door, same story.
No luck here me? Either.
Jesus Christ. Oh, there's an item.
It's probably just one of those random dungeons where it's like, yeah, we're just gonna make you kind of run around in circles and everything's gonna be locked or not.
Here we go.
Wait.
Ooh, hey.
Hear that?
Hopefully that doesn't explode on us now. Looks like it was going to.
Is that like a shower? Go into the room behind you.
Where?
Behind you. To the left. Yeah, right there.
The left, right here. Some lockers and stuff.
I heard like running water.
Oh, this shower's here.
Nothing.
That's weird.
Why are we here again? Oh god!
Spiders.
Is it tarantulas? Did you guys sneak up on me?
Bugs. Me? Yeah. Can't stand them. Same here. Icky. Ooh, this looks promising.
An ominous sort of
stay
way.
Sharp.
Oh, hey. Item. I think bad can totally happen. Auto crossbow.
That is another machinery weapon.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Something else here.
That's a... Push on.
Jesus Christ, I wish I knew where I was going.
This is like such a boss fight.
Okay.
Room.
What is that?
I called it. This is Arachne. Such a boss fight room.
You oh got, my god.
You spun in a web. You gotta wait. There you go. That's so funny. I forget, you've got your new weapon. Give it a try.
Yeah.
Just also remember, it takes your
health. I have no health left.
It doesn't take all your health. I think it goes by the increments of 10. But, because...
I have to down a potion.
It also does auto warp strike, so if you're far away, you teleport, so it's not too bad.
Alright,
there we go.
Oh god.
Let's put it out of its misery.
Swift and painful.
How are we?
Getting by.
Wait, hold on. Is this cover? Or is this cover?
That's cover.
That's not cover.
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
You're also above a guy.
Oh, I am. That takes me off,
Up for more.
Come on. Come on, down the potion.
There we go. It's done.
Ooh. Fun fact of the day.
I'm dying of thirst.
Arachne is actually
the
goddess of spiders.
Very much alive.
Yeah.
I don't know. All I know is that Goma was a better spider fight.
From which Zelda?
Any of them?
Really? Because the one in the first Zelda game sucked. You shoot an arrow in his eye and he's dead.
Alright, point proven. Yeah, okay, fine. Sure, fine. Whatever, fine. I don't care. What the fuck? Armored Goma.
There you go.
That was a cool fight, actually.
Just follow the quest marker. Open. Ooh, it's open now.
Nice! Another one.
Oh, hey!
Oh, it's another generator.
It's not a freaking giant spider.
You're on fire today!
That boss is cool. Alright.
And on we go. Right.
Sweet.
Yeah, look, generator's back on. Now we can see.
No, we can't.
No, we can't.
It's still dark as almighty shit.
Oh, God. Why has it always got to be the dark ones?
Because why? Because they can scare me. Make a right. Wait, then we go back to the boss door.
Wait, this is the... Yeah.
Oh, no, then there's a left. Or
No, this is the wrong left. No, wait. You gotta go... Yeah, go left.
Keep going.
Yeah, make it on the left.
Is there a left here? No, there was no left.
This is progression, yeah.
Okay.
We proceed. What is it? Torches? No, that's a light.
It's a nice...
I saw, like, a weird flare effect.
Okay, right. let's go through this slowly as to not alert any giant spider things towards my current location.
That's weird.
The hell?
Huh. Where's the tomb?
That's a big door.
Hey, we found the royal tomb, though. Let us accept the great sword. Ooh, it's not even a sword. It's a battle axe.
That's a battle axe.
Ooh, baby. I want to use this thing so bad. But the last one brought me down to one health.
No, this... you got attacked. You were critted by the boss.
Really? But I saw the sword swing and I was like one.
It doesn't take your life down from 300 to 1.
Yeah, that would be
It's small increments. It takes all your off your health. But the boss just basically wrecked your face.
The old king's powers. More or less.
Oh shit.
At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy, the copycat king.
Adeline. Oh yeah.
Well, what's it like?
Smells
like I got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Yeah, there's nothing else for us here. We just missed the ultimo weapon down here, didn't we? Yep, we did.
I wonder if... I'm sure that there has to be an Ultima-style weapon in this game.
For sure. Like, it wouldn't be Final Fantasy if it wasn't.
Yeah.
That was the first dungeon. That was...
That's interesting.
That was Bagul.
I never really expected to have an almost... Not so much a Zelda, but like an Assassin's Creed kind of... Minus the parkouring. Like, hey, go find this to get this weapon kind of thing.
Oh, who's calling?
Yeah.
Finally picked up. Core. But I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base along the road west of Duscae. I need you to put it out of commission. It's left unchecked.
So it's pronounced Duscae.
It's Duscae.
Not Sasuke.
I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
Mystery solved.
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
See, right. I thought it was like Duscae, but I knew I was wrong the way I was pronouncing it. I didn't know it was that wrong.
Duscae.
Yeah.
It's Operation like Duscae or whatever it's called. Taking down a whole
stronghold. Can we right, really cool. do this? The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Oop. Right. Oop. That's level 34.
Yeah, right. Nope. Don't stop running.
Run,
just keep running.
Run.
See, this is a good time to use the run glitch.
Or that. I'm just gonna nope straight the fuck out. D's? Straight D's? That's fair. That's cool. I'm okay with this.
That's a pass. Ish.
Oh, that's fine. Oh. Oh. Where did that come from? Is that a demon?
I believe so. They come at a night. And something that high level? Oh, actually, there was one thing when I was running around on my version. And I was just doing some side questing. I was running around at night, and I was coming back from a hunt. And the music changed ominously. Man, and all of a sudden, a giant black portal came from the ground. And I just saw two giant hands come out, bring itself up, and I just looked at it, And everyone else was like, what? And it was like level 40?
Yeah.
And I basically said, not worth it. And I ran.
Gotcha. Yeah, that's something I would have done.
I ran.
Nope, straight the fuck out of there.
There's an item on top of this building, by the way.
The Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map.
We're just gonna walk in through the back door.
Be able to gain entry if you jump easily. Up above the cars.
Oh, yeah. I think I can like just kind of like.
Yeah. And then make a left.
Damn.
And then make a left.
Gotta hold up. I feel like my platforming skills aren't what they used to be.
And then it's on top of the chimney.
Ooh. That's nice.
What is it? I think that's a coin. Yeah, it's a coin.
Oracle Ascension coin. Is that like the shit that like guide threw at us?
I don't know. I think I've got like four of them so far.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's sleep.
Cool. Yeah, let's take a nap. Probably gonna level up.
Yeah.
You know what that means, Phil.
Oh, my hands. Last time you just straight slapped me. Oh yeah. You punk. I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Okay, let's warm up those hands.
Oh, that sounded dirty.
That doesn't sound dirty. This is.
Oh, don't. Here we digressed into children. This is what we've become.
Come on.
Please don't level up. Please don't level
up. We're gonna level up.
Ding. Ding. Ding.
Oh, please not four times. Oh,
for three high fives. One, two, three.
Oh, I hate that so much. Why do you do it so hard? Prompt to level up
photography.
No, no, I'm done with that. I'll give you a prop on that one. Damn. All right.
Nice. Oh, let's see the pictures. Ooh. Nice. Nice lighting.
Corn. That's one of the fight. That's a good one of the fight.
I'm gonna save that one. That's a nice. Ooh.
That is actually a really nice photo.
Oh, I love how Core is just like sitting there.
He's
like,
about to go Uchi.
Someone's like head got like half in the way there.
I think that's the smoke from the machine, after it blew up and knocked and Core
like hair.
And Core was just like, yeah, fuck that.
Oh.
Oh, that is so freaky.
It's like, oh, I'm coming at you.
Yo, yeah, save that one. That's boss. Oh, there's Arachne.
Oh, it's nothing special. Is that just like him punching Arachne in the face?
I think so.
That's cool. Wait, oh my god, and is that Gladius just like flying fucking?
Yeah, it totally is. It totally is. It's so cool.
Gladius is right. That is boss.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, he's level 10 now. Whew. Gain some muscle. It's like a nap and like you're like 2 feet. Alright, now we're headed to. Oh, we're gonna take out that blockade over there.
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm so ready. Oh. Just right there.
Yeah, we'll enjoy the riots right there. Yeah.
Clear skies. With the temperature rising.
Clear skies nice. With the temperature rising.
Oh, it was right there. I thought we were going to take out like,
turn,
that main
make
blockade.
Make a U-turn. There we go. Attaboy, Iggy. You know how to drive.
I thought we were going to take out the main blockade in.
No.
Who is this Monica person? What's it called?
A servant of the Crown's Guard.
Somnia.
My gladiator and myself. She's one of my father's best. Along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
The Duscae blockade. Okay.
Why are you here?
It should be a nice change of pace.
I guess we can just park here. Whatever.
Well, this is a parking spot.
I guess. So, is that there's a giraffes.
We will not attack the wildlife.
Fine.
Unless there's money on the line.
Fair. Alright, let's run over to the blockade real quick.
Oh god, no. Not the giraffes.
The giraffes are in our way, Phil.
I don't know. No, don't hit the giraffes. Not unless provoked. Not unless provoked. Do not. Giraffes, you stay away.
Hold up,
I think you're going the wrong way. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Or.
No, you're going the right way now.
Okay, yeah, I gotta go like around this
weird.
Mountain hill.
It's very weird.
Wait. No?
Is this not the right way?
Oh, no, this is the blockade.
Yeah, this is the blockade, but how do we get in?
Hi, can we go? Can we get in, please? Just knock on the front door. Oh, no, I think that's the back door.
Oh, son of a gun.
God damn, I gotta go all the way back. Maps. How do you read?
Why can't there just be like a crazy taxi arrow above our heads? Yeah.
Those are nice sometimes. Sometimes they're like, I don't know, sometimes they're just like really bad.
Oh, they're flashy as shit.
Yeah. You know, just like...
Was this the right way the whole time?
Oh my god. Oh, hello.
Monica!
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the marshal up ahead.
You're not taking prompt away from me.
Assist me in the diversionary effort.
Oh, me and Core.
That's us and Core.
You know what? Fine, take Prompto. I'm fine. If I get Core.
I guess, yeah, proceed.
Do this!
Well, see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
No one died now.
It's too early for that.
If they die, we'll give them a Phoenix down. We got plenty, right?
Yeah, that's what I don't understand. Like in Final Fantasy VII, when Aerith gets taken out,
she's another Phoenix down.
Why can't she just throw a Phoenix down on her and bring her back to life?
Because I think it's only a knocked out state.
You're being beat across the face with super sharp weapons.
Super sharp.
With super sharp weapons and abilities that should kill a normal person quite easily.
Once we're in,
listen, it's Final Fantasy.
And yet she takes a sword to the back, and that's it.
Ugh. Oh, man.
That just bugs me.
We do not question the Final Fantasies. Alright, let's go through some... We're just gonna, like, we just walked in through the back door of this blockade. No problem here.
Where is the zoning? I don't get it. Doesn't it have three?
Yeah. They don't give these guys special training, right?
They're just the stormtroopers of the game.
But they hit me, so they can't be stormtroopers. Oh, there's more.
Around the corner.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, finally, a little bit higher now.
Well, there's like a boss. Get away.
That's
from
a robot. That's why. It's one of the magic trick guys.
Finally, Core. Like, you're level. I could do this. What? 1 million?
52?
You are helping me out here? You can tank at least. Don't get used to it. Have it gone before you know it. I'll enjoy it while I can. Above us! Got it! What's my mana doing? Well,
there you go. Talk about traversing the environment.
Oh god, no, that was a bad idea. That was a bad...
I'm fine. Don't forget to just hold your dodge button.
I know Core's like taking damage, but like, he doesn't even care.
He kind of just like laughs it off.
It's like, come on, keep firing at me. Let's just chill for a second. But be all right on their own. Worry will only compromise your focus. Yeah. No, I didn't get up there.
Use the stairs like a normal person. No.
why should I ever?
I have these abilities for a reason.
It's like if I could warp, I would never climb stairs ever again.
I was just driving yesterday to my sister's place for dinner. And it's kind of funny because I said the same thing to my brother as he was driving. He got stuck in traffic on the highway. And I just basically went, God damn it, why isn't Star Trek real?
What?
It'd be nice just to be like, hey, beam me up, Scotty, and beam. And boom, man, there we go. Yeah,
I'd be the most out of shape person if there was like warp or teleport.
Like, is he actually horrible?
Like, I don't like walking as it is.
Oh, walking's the worst part about life.
I think it's bad enough to have to get up to go to the fridge to get a sandwich or something, but like, that's a good work.
Oh, cook a combo breaker.
And yeah, I mean, if I could just teleport everywhere, or have those cool things where it's like those pipes that go through like everywhere, and you just put a thing in and it like vacuums it to like another section of wherever.
Like Futurama.
Yeah. Those things are cool.
I'm a stasis.
Good work.
Show me this.
Where to?
Am I done? Oh, I gotta go out because I took out the whole blockade.
Yeah, you gotta go down the stairs.
Oh, there we go. Oh, wait, are we
going backwards?
I think I am. Well, no, I think I'm...
No, we're going backwards.
Damn it! This is... Oh my god. It's amazing here. Oh.
Go through the door that Kor is just standing in front
of. Lead the way, Kor. You obviously have a better sense of direction than I do. And we just walk out, just like, hey, we're done.
That's it.
We're done.
Are you joking? No, like, big boss fight?
Nope.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, hey.
Did you see
the pile of bodies behind them?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
The Nifs.
Thanks to you, we were spared.
Yeah, I can't get over that either.
Oh, hey, the Nifs are coming. With reinforcements.
Stay right where you are.
Loki.
Well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
So you think. Oh, he's gonna jump.
When did this turn into Mech Warrior?
Listen, I already beat one of you guys before. Level 17. I can beat another. Good practice. Oh, you got some. Got some guys beside you.
What? They always have guys beside them. You never noticed that? I was hoping we'd get an actual fight.
Oh yeah. Oh hey. I didn't even warp there.
Oh, 22.
Oh, it's 22. Oh hey.
He's on his knee. Start the attacks. Yeah, bring down the other leg. You'll get the
experience. Another one.
Bring it down.
Oh no, I think I'd like the snipers and stuff.
Yeah, get rid of them.
Damn it, space. Just hide behind cover right here.
Alright, you guys keep doing what you're doing.
We're good.
I'm just gonna hide behind the corner and just regain, you know, my mana.
No!
Too slow.
There's all my mana gone again.
No, that's still there. Did he kill it? Alright, guys, how much health did you guys take off?
None.
Like, not even an inch worth? Alright, cool.
Or you only want to get one.
That's new.
You'll get there with experience.
Ooh! Okay, that was a chainsaw. Oh, glad he's
glad he only just got taken out. Go get him. Don't worry. Pump his guy.
The gloves are off! No more fun and games!
Kor! With me! Break.
Alright.
Back up.
Hit LB and use,
before.
Oh, yeah. On this one, use Iggy. See if that will help out a bit. Because Iggy's gonna mark every single body part, I assume. Yep. And wait for it. Wait for the timing. Right there.
Oh crap, missed it.
He's
that
on.
Was pathetic.
He's on. Good timing. He's almost dead.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. Nice. Get some health back.
This can't be happening.
Chill.
In your name. Of Nibelheim.
I'm surprised there's no like enemy respawn. That's usually a thing.
I'm happy there. Oh my god, imagine it's like.
We've got him on the ropes now.
You weigh nothing? Oh my god, he's like glitching through this.
Get on the ground, boy!
Marshall. Keep going, Core! You missed.
I don't know, that attack seems weird all of a sudden.
You'll get there with experience.
Use Pick
up the leg!
Use Pump as a bear.
Nah, when I
that's a general. I know, but I'm saying that's a general crit whenever he does it. Oh, you got taken out.
Okay. Good.
Yeah, you're good. And you got a weapon for nothing.
To the Empire.
Oh, okay. Good thing I drank that potion.
Oh my god, you have 2 HP.
2 HP. Okay, well, Loki's dead?
I guess.
Impressive.
Yeah, he's kind of exploded.
You're one of those enemies, I guess.
It's clear I don't need to worry.
Look at me. I will come in
I'll
and
return
in
to watch
now.
My nifs. Till next time. Take care.
That was a good boss battle. That explosions and someone died. Pretty dope. Base taken. Achievement unlocked. Ooh, completed chapter 2.
Yeah, ooh. There it is.
Chapter 2's already done. Oh, wow.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen though.
And then there's just
a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
Yeah, and I guess
ding! Ding! Two high fives.
Please not as hard because it's just...
One.
Oh, that's better, actually.
Two.
I like those ones. Those ones are actually kind of nice.
Yeah, I know.
You know what? I think this is a good ending point, really.
Yeah.
Did quite a bit. We finished the dungeon, got another royal arm, finished, cleared out the blockade, killed Loki
that.
All of a sudden. Sorry, Thor? I guess.
Killed your brother.
Sure.
Dude, when did Prompto get such awesome pictures of the boss fight?
Yeah.
He just pulled out his camera like a ninja, just like...
Every time he levels up, he gets like a new style of photo. I think eventually he'll get like selfies and stuff like that.
Oh yeah, I think I saw some selfie pictures like early. Like
I don't...
Yeah.
I'm not a huge fan of myself of doing selfies, but hey, in video games, why not?
Yo, dude, Core. Oh, look at Core.
Yeah, that's... That's Gladio.
Yo, he's about to like chop off that arm. Oh, that looks so cool.
That's such a cool pose.
Oh, I saved that one.
But yeah, guys, we're going to end it here. Yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share this with your friends, share it with your family, share it with your teachers, because I'm sure they're going to want to start watching some Final Fantasy.
Share it with your children.
And when we get back with the next episode, we're going to start off on Chapter 3 and check out the new area.
See you in the next one, guys.
Peace out.